Rock us. I hope we got that fart on camera, guys, but there you have it. Nice, healthy shad, yeah. What an epic fart again. I hope we got that on camera. Realized the camera was tilted. But if we can get this guy back out of the water, look at that hook set. Look at that hook set out, guys. Double hooks. Alright, let's get back out here. last healthy one, yeah? We can get it back up.
Thank you. fish are moving.
Having a pretty intense session with the father. Might want to try and put on a pack of dinner. Can't get a little further out and see what else is biting there. Let's change over quick. It's not as shiny as this. The prototype colour, but should get a fish nonetheless. Let's try it. hasn't been as effective as that that kind of sprat. I wanted to tie on the barber. There we go. To see how that does before we go back over to the sprat and have a confirmed answer about colour and vibration. So let's see what happens. I've got a feeling that the barber's going to get put there. What happens, guys? Let's quickly get that sprat back on. Let's see. Lure size, color, and action make a difference.
Yeah.
Succession. Shredded leader. never put that on camera. Hope you guys saw that. Did you guys eat this guy? Get off this rat. Epic fight he had. Nice little guy. Check it out, guys. Check it out. Nina. What a little beaut. What a little beaut. Let's get him in the water. Last spot, Pompano. Three species so far. GT, little GT, boys and girls. I need to get some photos of him. Oh, yes, still recording.